Yeah. The whole urban myth was based on this bad boy, and I got his paintings. That's right, Holmes, it's authenticated. Hold on one second, guys, that's leaning to the left. Yeah, Jeffrey, listen, I'm talking a killer show, all right? Now, you're a fucking art critic, you're not gonna see anything like this. Yeah, you'll have an exclusive, just get your ass down here, okay?
You asshole.
Hold on one second. You held out on me, Ruka. You didn't tell me this was the candy, man.
This is the reason I didn't tell you. You can't do this.
Jeffrey, can I call you back in about 10 minutes? All right, peace. Now, baby.
No, Daniel Robitaille was an artist, not some monster with a hook. This is unfair, it's bullshit.
Okay, all right, take a breath. Please.
I want people to know Daniel Robitaille, the man, not some twisted urban myth.
Yeah, I hear you, baby. Okay. Guys, lift up the left side, please.
Mickey!
What?
You're turning this show into exactly what I didn't want.
It's just an angle, baby.
I'll pull the paintings, Mickey. I own them.
All right, look, let's chill. Now, I agreed to show the paintings, but I did it to promote my gallery. Now, these pieces, they're good, they're fucking great, but I need an angle. I mean, come on. Saturday's Day of the Dead. It's synergy. You cannot buy promotion like this. I make a name for the gallery. And you get a lot more people to hear your side of the story, right? Right? Relax. I'll honor the dead.
Man, this is not straight.
Hold on one second. Left side, pendejos, left side.
Miguel?
Yeah, Beth?
There's some guys here to see you.
Oh, shit.
What, who are they?
Cops. Crap. Sucko.
So, looks like you're having another opening night tonight.
Everything up to code? Got all your licenses in place?
Yeah. All the paperwork's in back, but I'm sure you guys will find some way to bust my balls. You always do.
Yeah, your kind's always up to something.
Is that all? 'Cause I'm busy.
Yeah. Get back to your business, Miguel. Catch you later. Miss?
LA's finest assholes. So, who was Daniel Robitaille? And why did he become the Candy Man? It all began when a Confederate Army colonel hired the young black artist to paint the portrait of his only daughter, Carolyn. They fell in love, and it was a love as forbidden as it was passionate. When they were discovered, the colonel gathered an angry mob and chased him down like an animal. They tied him to a tree where his body was ravaged by bees. By the time the mob chanted his name for the fifth and final time, Daniel Robitaille was dead. Stories of the Candyman spread throughout the black population of the South. They said the hate that had killed the young artist had created something evil. Hate generates hate, evil breeds evil. This man couldn't lash out in life, but in death, that hate, that evil was strong enough to bring him back, to reclaim what was taken away. Do any of you dare call his name? Do you?
Daniel Robitaille was just a man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Robitaille's great-great-granddaughter, Carolyn McKeever. Give her a hand.
I think it's sad that this wonderful artist's memory is overshadowed by all those stories. It's not who Daniel Robitaille was. The soul of a good man is reflected in these paintings. That is what's real. He should be remembered for what he left behind, his art, not the terrible myth that has haunted my family for years.
But what about the Candyman? Huh? How can you deny the stories?
I don't believe in him or the stories.
Prove it. Call his name five times
into
the mirror. Why not? You afraid he might appear?
No.
But in the back of your mind, you still have some doubt, don't you? Sorry, I guess things got a little carried away.
I'll be fine.
Cool.
Miguel, we out of here or what?
Yeah, baby, I'll be there in 1 second.
Your friend?
Lena, something. She's a model.
You're pathetic.
I know. Mira, do me a favor and put this on my desk, all right? I'm gonna go close this deal. Best actor goes to David De La Paz as a Candyman freak.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I scared you. I got carried away with the part.
You're an actor?
A very well-paid actor. There
nice
you go.
Doing
good
business,
break, hermano.
Sir.
I'll take that.
Are you okay?
You're so fucked.
Yeah, I know. But you have to admit it was cool, right? We had that Melrose crowd shitting in their pants.
I'm out of here.
Hey, come on. Come on, Carol. We're just having fun. Don't you need a ride home?
I can help myself.
Yeah.
She's cute, man.